Preposterous Penguins. Thousands of preposterously pensive penguins pause to participate in a particularly polar poetry pageant, probably in the perfectly pale and cold, penetrating South Pole. Perhaps the precise problem is every penguin parades around like a posh, peppy peacock, pretentiously presuming to proclaim, in a pesky, pernickety way, they should, for Pete's sake, positively peep first.